For the purpose of this video, I've already gone ahead and uninstalled the vertical and horizontal fins. I'm going to be showing you how to install a heliimage.com boom wrap. Printed ones will be available shortly, and it's the same process for installing them on the tail boom support rods. I'm going to be installing this in two sections, the front and the back, because I have a control rod support here in the middle and I don't want to remove it to do this installation. I want to make it really simple. You want to trim your piece just perfectly so it fits right in this slot. In the middle of the decal, you want to install it at the top of the boom so that the seam will be underneath at the bottom. You want to install one side at a time, so do one side, make sure it's perfectly stuck underneath the boom, and then you want to go ahead and you want to do the other side. Next, we're going to trim the back. You want to make sure your piece fits perfectly inside. Don't cut it too short. And install it the exact same way as I just did the front. Don't try and lay down too much material at one time. Little bits all the way across. Don't try and put down too much in one shot, because then you might not get the rest down perfectly flat. all done, super easy to install. Remember, just take your time and it'll come out beautiful. This will help for visibility and orientation in the sky and also make it different than all the other helis out there. Hope you enjoy my product and have a nice day.